Hey, it's Tin Lai here, and let's see how good these dual Xeon E5-2667v2 for gaming PC. I'm gonna compare it with the i9-9900K, overclocked all core to 5 GHz. As you see on the left side, it is the dual Xeon system that has 64 GB of DDR3, 1600 ECC RAM, and on the right side, it is the core i9 system with the DDR4, 3200. Both systems have exactly the same video card, GTX 1060, with 6 GB of memory. So let's find out the result and tell us what you think. Hey, welcome back. Notice that in the next two graphic tests, you will see the dual Xeon system is actually pulling ahead with more frame rate. On the other hand, the i9 runs a bit hotter due to the fact that it is overclocked. And with the combined test later on between graphic and physics, the i9 really shines here. It utilizes all core at 5 GHz, though it runs much hotter. Thank you. There you have it for the dual Xeon CPU and gaming benchmark. As you can see, the dual Xeon E5-2667v2 is pulling ahead with the graphics core, even though that they both have the same graphic card. The i9 really shines in the physics department, thus winning in the overall combined test. In this particular DirectX 11 gaming benchmark, there's not much of the difference between the i9-9900K and the dual Xeon E5-2667v2. Okay, that's it for today. Before you go, don't forget to leave a comment if you like this video. I appreciate it. Goodbye and have a good one. And as always, I will see you in the next video.